Hello and welcome back to another Let's Play here in Skyrim with Lorna. And given this some thought, I don't like being swept away in the hustle and bustle of, hey, go do this quest, hey, go do that quest. So you know what, we're here near Hyrothgar, and guess what, we're not going up there right now. We're not going to do it. We're going to go do something else. Because I don't know. I don't want to get just completely swept away. So let's see. Does this guy have anything for us to do?
I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town.
It's haunted. Maybe. Look at that. Looking for work.
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Located at Rift Watchtower. Okay, that's a little further away, but all right. Tell me about, let's see, rumors.
People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different.
Unsatiated.
Do you believe that?
Huh. Let's see, and tell me about
there
the Barrow.
There's much more to tell. They're haunted, and you should stay away.
Look, I've seen no, I'm going in.
My very own eyes. When it glared at me, I swear it burned right through my soul.
Spirits haunt the town as well.
They seem to be sticking to the barrow.
Okay.
I think they're guarding it.
I think this is just what we need.
Isn't helping my business any. Who'd want to rent a room anywhere near a haunted barrow?
I'll investigate it for
you. If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest.
Okay. Let's see. Yeah, I think we're good on items. We're okay.
Headed up to the monastery. Step.
Yeah.
It's a long way
I'm
down.
Sorry.
So this would be a good chance for us to develop our destruction magic a little bit, and some fire as well. Keep in mind, Lorna has an affinity for frost, but with Draugr, you kind of got to do what you got to do. And on these little towns, I don't think I'm gonna. I'm not gonna switch back and forth. I think I'm just going to stay in my vampiric form. We'll switch this to Unrelenting Force. And the burrow should be here. Yep, right. Ash-shrouded Hearth Burrow. Let's check it out. We'll go ahead and equip... Where's fire? One is Drain Life Force. Actually, that will work. We'll use Drain Life Force. Instead of fire. Build up those vampiric powers. These are the kind of quests and adventures I always wanted to go on. Alright. I'm gonna go first person for a little bit. While we do... Ooh! Soul Gem. While we do our destruction magic. It's a little easier to manage, I think. No?
Leave this place.
What?
Leave this place. Leave. Leave. Leave.
It's a very vocal ghost. Banded iron. We don't really need it. Alright, well, yeah. I don't think I need night vision in here, but we might want to end up using it here at some point. Let's see, before the ages of man. Okay, just a book. We're good. We've read enough books. Okay. Alright. Oh! Poison. Oh, that worked. Okay, so close the exit. Fair enough. What is going on? Where... Was that in here? Okay, it was. Let's look around. Alright, that way looks blocked. Apprentice. How many? I'm guessing four. Ah! Alright, there's one. Oh! Super close, super close. Oh, come on. Oh, I got two. Alright, alright. I got two. Woo! What about your points of points in there? You can't fool me. There we go, we'll do a little jump. Let's watch, Lydia's just gonna run right into it, right? And... those darts? I don't want to mess with that. Trigger. Can I hit it? Yeah, oh, you can! Huh! I had no idea that you could hit it with a spell. Petty soul gem? Good. Alright, cool. So I think I'm gonna have to learn soul tap. Soul tap. I always say tap, it's soul trap. Oh, jeez. Oh, there it is again. What the? Hey! She is doing way more damage than I do. We gotta build it up. We gotta work on our destruction. See, I switched. Okay. Oh, he's dead. Harvest heart. A ghostly heart? Apparently he's alive. So this guy has been terrorizing these people. Acting like a ghost. There we go. Just want to see what you look like. There we go. Dark elf. Phantom form. Oh, that'll be fun. Let's grab a couple of these. Okay, cool, cool. Oh no, we don't want to do that. There we go. Anybody else? Got any accomplices here? More phantom form. Iron gauntlets. Steel cuff. Alright, we'll take that. A little money wouldn't hurt on the run. Okay, here's his journal. Okay, I remember this. So this guy came in here to find some lost treasure or whatever and never left. Kept haunting people to get them to leave. And then he slowly actually began to believe that it was his job and his duty to be here to ward people away. So he kind of went insane. Wow, I haven't done any potions. Let's take care of that real quick. Still got to stand. Nice. Alright. Resist fire. Pretty important. Just magic. Actually, let's clear that and check out stamina first. Oh my gosh. Purple, don't need purple anymore. We've established we don't need that. Stamina is nice, though, for swinging that two-handed sword. Okay. Do that real quick. Alright. That's looking fast. Alright, oh, I've got enough to do all of this. Oh, we can poison our blade! Why aren't we doing that? Oh my gosh. That's what we're gonna do. I wonder how long the poisons do last. But let's see. Poison frenzy, we don't want that. What do we have a lot of? Damage health. Let's get rid of the tens first. Okay. And you know what? I think let's just hotkey that, right? Seven. Lucky seven. Okay, so we've got this journal, and I believe it said that we need to vent to Serotino. Oh yeah, bring the journal to the guy. Can I not trigger this? Oh! Yeah, that wouldn't have felt so good. Okay, let's see what's through here. Ah! Dragon claw wall. Say that 10 times fast. Alright, let's head out of here, and I am unsatiated. I actually do need to worry about that a little bit. Oh, wait, wrong way. Come on, Lydia. You gotta keep me from doing that. Keep me from running all over the place. So that's closed. So... everything's open! That is all just dumb luck right there. I have no idea how to get all that working like it should. So, if I'm going back in town, I should see if I should feed. I wonder if anybody's gonna be asleep at the inn, but... what time of day was it? I don't think there will be anybody. Oh, it's 2 a.m. Maybe there will. Do I have an invisibility potion? Light arm? Oh, I do. Okay. Let's go and hotkey that. So, I've fixed the mod, but now my night times look pretty bright, and I could use night vision if I really wanted to. There's some Nurn root. But also, I believe there's a homeless guy across here. Yeah, there he is.
Oh, Raiden. You live among the clouds now, dear Raiden.
What are you talking about? I just need to feed, buddy. And you're kind of my target. Doesn't look like you're gonna go to sleep.
I miss. She was so nice to Harvey's.
And he seems a little insane, so. What are you going to do? Let's go in here and talk to the innkeeper. Maybe somebody will be asleep.
Welcome to the Villamere Inn.
Yeah, look at those eyes. Getting a bit hungry.
We don't get many visitors through here.
Alright, I found this journal.
Let me see that. I can't believe this. It was all just a fabrication of this Windelius character. I can't believe we were so stupid. Well, least I can do is give you something for taking care of him.
Nice.
If you won't accept it as a payment, consider it a gift.
I will take payments. Sapphire Dragon. Okay, cool. So we've got the claw. I'll probably just finish the barrow. Okay, any rumors?
They say Fallion of Morthal has studied vampires, draugr, and all matter of undead.
Oh, really? Maybe this Valian guy.
You pass through again.
Maybe he'll know who attacked me.
Watch what you're doing.
Okay, they're asleep. I'm gonna quick save. Not very good at sneaking or anything, so let's go ahead and do push of visibility. Oh, does it kill it when? What the heck? Oh, jeez. Alright, so, fun thing about this mod, super fun thing. Since I use the mod, I'm not technically a vampire, I guess, according to the game itself, per se. Gosh, dang it. I kind of forgot that it was weird like that. So I'm gonna have to probably get infected. Find some other way to get vampirism, and then I can sneak feed and stuff like that. Darn it. All right, that's fine. That is odd though, but I think we're gonna be hurting a little bit for food once we get out of the burrows here. So let's make this trip quick. And we'll see how long she'll kind of last without being satiated, and then from there, you know, we can kind of gauge. Whoa, and traps are still active. Hello. All right, let's check out the sapphire. Where is it? Yeah, sapphire dragon claw. Let's see, moth, owl, and wolf. So, moth, owl, wolf. Okay, switch the bottom one. That should be it. Let's do that unrelenting force. There we go. With me? Oh, I guess I could take your life. Oh, man. Wish I could feed. Can I feed on
you? I've got your back.
No.
You lead, I'll follow.
Alright, well, here goes. Full of draugr, I'm sure. So that guy couldn't figure this out because he didn't have the claw. How funny is that? Oh! Hey! Oh my... It resisted... Okay. Yep. We're gonna have to go sword. Poison. Oh! Sit down, buddy. And you're done. Let's get this guy. Oh, yeah. Okay, he's coming around there. Oh, big dude. Big restless jogger. Hey, friend. Hey. Resist magic. Weird. Let's just do a potion. And... Oh, that's quite a bit of damage. That poison's probably taking effect, too. Are you not dead? Is there something else on the other side? Yeah, there's something else on the other side. Well, that was kind of lame that I couldn't actually do anything. The life force doesn't work, so let's switch to fire. I'll quit being stubborn about the darn it. I didn't want to use fire. She's not that good with it. Let's take those. And restless. You don't have anything good. Oh, I didn't mean to pick that up. Oak flesh. Alright, well, whatever.
Whatever.
Could use unrelenting force too. Oh, that's hoo-hoo, that's trap. Here you skeleton. Where are you? Am I getting sick yet? Ooh. Oh goody, a master lock. Oh frick, I'm hungry now. Alright, look at that. I'm not looking at you the right way anymore.
Right behind you.
Dang it. I'm saying I should be able to feed on you, right? Trap. Another trap. Oh! Hey, that's doing a lot better. How much damage am I going to take, though? Oh, that doesn't feel good. Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Okay. Alright. I'll heal real quick. The remainder of our magicka. I don't have fire on there, huh? Well, if I'm going to fight these guys, I might as well put flame on there. And we should level up. Let's take a look. Magicka. Can do anything more with destruction right now? I actually can't, so... Enchanting, heavy armor, no. Heavy weapon? Requires 40. I mean, I could start getting points in two-handed right there for less stamina use, right? But I wonder if I should go with light armor. Sneak. Potions? Let's see. Potions you mix restore health, magicka, and stamina are 25% more powerful. Okay, level of priority here is damage first. So we will do the champion stance, which is 25% less stamina. Alright, that's just the way it's going to be. Oh! Thank you for that. Thank you so much. My own fault. But, thank you. I see you. Don't even act like you're not gonna pop out. Huh? Piece of garbage. I'm sorry, Lydia. You are looking hungry? You are looking mighty tasty. Hey, dog. Oh, you're a big one. You're a big one. We are doing poison. And hit. Oh, yeah. That was a big hit. Okay, where are the other guys? Oh, there's a lot down there. Oh, that did not do as much damage as I thought it would. Alright, let's heal. Alright, let's run down. Let's just do it. Oh, wait. There you go. Oh, no! No! Darn my furious voice! Not Lydia. Gosh dang it. Sorry, Lydia. Dang it. My shout killed you. Dang it! I should have listened to... gone to the Greybeards and not been a fool and come to this cursed tomb just... Gosh dang it. I'm killing everything in here. I'm not gonna do it with magic. I'm gonna do it with a sword. Like Lydia would. Oh, stupid Draugr. Hey! Oh, no you don't. Health? Where are my stamina potions? Where are they? Yeah! Block that the last second. Seal up. Alright, Draugr. Watch out for traps. Oh, I knew it! I knew it! There's a trap somewhere! Ow. Oh, guys. Lydia's dead. Jeez. I am bummed about that. Gosh dang it. First companion. Killer. I got rid of the other girl because I didn't want her to get hurt. This is exactly why. I need more stamina, actually. Magicka can wait. I need a little bit more stamina. Alright, I got the key. Some died on that trap. Great. Some hidden magic and craziness. Lydia. Sorry. Man. Where? Oh, there you are. Well, you do some damage. Get him! And sit down. Alright. So, this still does some good. The restoration really is not going to be my long-term solve here. Okay, so we've got... eagle, right? Or hawk. But these are all covered up. Let's see if we can just remember them, right? Let's test our memory a bit. So, whale, hawk, whale, hawk, snake, whale, hawk, snake, and whale. Whale, hawk, snake, whale. Oh. Whale, hawk, snake, whale. And I see you down there. I've got no one else here I can hurt. Oh, you're gonna shoot me, piece. Alright. Get him! Yeah. How did that trap even... oh, I must have shouted and hit the trap. That's awesome. Apprentice? Yeah, let's do it. Ah, I'm guessing three. Let's try three on this one. Come on. Ah, two. Oh! Yes! Alright, only broke two. Traps in here. There's a book. Is that a trap? Yeah, that's a freaking trap. Gold ingot. Flames! Alright, let's jump around this. Sometimes those things can really hit you. They do not do good things to your health. Alright, what do we have here? Orcish longbow. That's kind of nice. Not that I'm a bow user, really. Shrouded hearth depths. Alright, do I have all my resist stuff up? I've got poisons ready. Perfect. Health. Health. Magic. Magic. Some stamina. Resist fire, perfect. Oh, resist magic. Just take one. It's like freaking candy. For Lydia! Ugh. Go easy on the stamina. Oh, we got an archer right there. Okay, okay. Oh, is he gonna fall? Nice. Very nice. Oh. Nope! Get him! Okay, good. Oh, don't raise. Oh, no! No! Gotta get those archers. Oh, frick. Gotta get those archers. I need a bit of range. Let's see. So we'll do this for now, right? But it's gonna take a bit more than just oak flesh to overcome that stuff. Get the mage, get the mage. Okay, I get over here to the skeleton, get the skeleton. Oh, he missed, he missed. All right, we took him down. Got one more. Rush, okay. Let him get wet. Doesn't bother me as a vampire. Nice, all right. More? Freaking A. There we go, let's burn that one. Since you're not ranged. You can just bring that on, buddy. Let's just put some poison on that thing. There you go. Oh! How did that miss? Get sit down. Ancient skeleton. There we go. That's doing nothing. When in doubt, hit him harder. There we go. Alright. A little health. Oh, I died, so my stuff isn't there. Right, okay. Where am I? Magic. Or just magic. Did I just take a hit? Oh, Kurt. There you go. Ah, nice stun. Right, there's another guy right over there. More popping up. Anyone around me? Okay, good. Come on, stamina. Come back. Come back. There. There we go. 1, 2. Will you light on fire? Yes. All right. We'll build up our skill with you. Piece of garbage. Where are the rest of those friggin' Draugr? Oh, a little trade. Not a good trade, but a trade nonetheless. Get him. Okay. Where's two? Come on. I block killed ya. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. That's not good. Health. And resist magicka. Oh. I heard heartbeat. Overlord! Yeah! Great Sword of Cold. I will take that as a trophy. That's right. Restless Draugr, Soul Gem. What? What is this? Valukzun, great sword, damage 45. I wonder if that's not calculating perks, because that's really good. That's 60, so that's still better. Okay. All right, that is interesting. I don't know what that is. Let's just. Oh, frickin' A, really? I'm gonna loot you guys. You know what? I'm gonna put you to rest twice. Sit down. Yeah, your hands are stuck in the air. How do you like that? Rags, whatever. Mage, you have anything good? Yeah, I'll take that and disenchant it. See, I don't need that to disenchant. You coming back? Alright, I think we're good. We're good. So no books here? No, is there no, like, inscription? Like, what is that thing? Ooh, slow time. Usually with something special like that, it comes with, like, a note or something. Let's just take a look at it, though, because it looked kind of cool. That longbow is pretty good. Yeah, 50. A sword that shines with the blessing of kind, creating a restorative circle when inflicting critical hits. That might be a little counterproductive as the fact that we're a vampire. It's not as long as I would think, but it's wider. Does the magical effects show? Or your heart. No. I don't really see anything. Yeah, we'll just do Dragon Bone. That's fine. Well, we got through that. Lydia didn't make it. Look, right there. Can we hit traps? No? Okay. Alright, let's look around. Requires a key. Oh, that's odd. Banded armor. Bracers. Yeah, lightly splinted shield. I mean, that doesn't waver much. What am I looking at? Wait, yeah, we're good. I'll just pick a bunch of stuff. I don't want an iron mace, though. Those are garbage. Alright, what goodies do we have in here? Heroic Stormcloak boots. Let's take a look at those. And some steel armor. Might as well to sell. Anything over here? Perfect. Yeah, we'll look at armor when we leave. Oh, word wall. Fantastic. Kind's peace. Guess that makes sense. And there's something over there. Can't get to that. Is the way out? Oh, guys, dang it. So bummed. Lydia is gone. Shoot. Not used to being with a companion. And that's why I let the other girl go. I don't want to kill them. Oh, well, this leads out right here. Jeez. Let's get out of here. Go talk to that guy. Tell him it was just that idiot. Well, we already did that. And then we got a word and a weird great sword. I'd like to put it somewhere. It's a special sword. But I don't know how useful it actually is. I'm so bummed. Frick. Lydia. Oh great, it's daytime. It's 8. I need to feed real soon. I actually don't know if we can go to High Hrothgar. I gotta feed. Will I regenerate? Yeah, I will. Okay. Let's check our progression real quick. Vampire Journal. We have 45% of health fed. Okay, that's good. Now let's take a look. What are we using for our boots? Oh, non-armored ones. But we have the light armor. Dragon scale gauntlets. Leather boots. 15. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I want to go that route. Oh, look, everybody is looking mighty tasty. Look at that. So much to tell about the world outside. You must be one of those wizards from the court. Look at that cool helm. I didn't know the guards had that. Must be a mod I'm running. On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement? Did you guys hear that?
Not today. I'm just not ready.
I heard wolves. Oh, yeah, there's something. Nope, too close, or too far away. Get out of here. With all that. Is there another one? Where'd he go? Alright, whatever. Not gonna chase shadows all day. Oh, look how slow my stuff regenerates. My magicka. I think I'm going to have to rely on a sword going up here to High Hrothgar. Oh, guys, I might get too hungry and want to attack the guys that want to teach me. We're going to have to feed. We just have to. Maybe there's some people up here. But we can't sleep feed. We have to attack somebody. That's the deal. We have to attack somebody at this point. So maybe there's some bandits up here. There's always bandits. Oh, somebody. Vampire blood boils in the sunlight. Ooh, that feels great. See, look, you see the blood of these guys. Why can't you feed attack on them? I guess it has to be human blood. That would be kind of neat if you could, like, be like a vegetarian vampire essentially, and feed off animals or something instead. Blood's blood, right?
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're hit.
Don't I have some kind of spell that'll let me, like, seduction creature or creatures and people won't fight for 30 seconds. Only works once per target.
Up the path to High Hrothgar. Hey, stop that!
Feed. Will he attack? Will he fight me? Unsatiated. Ah, I can't do it again. But at least I can do it again. He won't attack me for a certain amount of time. Oh, that's awesome! I did not know we could do that. Look at that. Learned something new. At least I've staved it off a little bit. I'm unsatiated instead of hungry. So that's good. Das is good. Oh, whoa. Hello, wolf. Get him! He's strong. Oh, no! Get him! Take him down! Oh, nice. Oh, man. That was close. Oh, jeez. That was so close. So I think we're at 45% for our for feeding. Guys, we almost died. You've drained 124% of health by feeding. Oh! We can go and lie down. Oh, we can change. Guys, we can go to the next level. All right, we're doing that. We're doing that. Before we go to High Hrothgar, we will change to the next level of vampirism. I really hope this guy doesn't get mad. Oh, he's not here anymore. Maybe he left. Maybe the bugs were biting. Jackal, jackal, jackal. That's awesome. He's not pissed. Yeah, let's go down here in the inn. We'll sleep until nighttime. Well, I think it says we have to sleep a full 24 hours, don't we? Haze envelops the surrounding pines. Let's see, where does it say that? I think you have to, you know what, it's fine. Well, you have to sleep a full 24 hours. I'm almost positive that you do. So that's fine. We'll just do that. Just for fun. Oh, wait, no, that's not what I meant to do. I thought I still had, like, iron flesh or whatever on. Here, let's just scoot down here. Being impatient, I'm excited. Next level of vampirism. Get out of the sun. You live among the clouds. Did we level up? I think we already did, right? Yeah. Alright. Let's rent a room. We'll sleep for an entire day.
Welcome to the Villamir Inn.
We'll see how this works.
Anything I can get you. May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
See, rent a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Perfect.
I'll show you.
Oh, you're actually going to show me. In Riverwood, and they were like, oh, I'll show you. And then they just stood there, remember?
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
I will. All right, 24 hours. Time to transform. So, if we feed in battle, it gave me 5%. When I seduce someone by themselves, we went from like 40% to 124%. It's like 80%. Oh my gosh, that's crazy. I mean, I probably have to feed way, way more. And it looks like in the next levels, I'm going to have to actually kill people by feeding, which means combat. So, you awaken feeling well rested. Okay, here it goes. Your greater experience and gradual consumption of sapient blood has finally culminated. You sense that you've reached a metamorphic threshold beyond which lies untold power. You decide to resist against... Wait. Do you decide to resist against your dark nature and remain in your current state, preserving whatever fraction of humanity may remain, or give in to temptation and embrace your dark nature in order to ascend to a new level of vampirism. We're not going to resist. We're going to give in. We're going to keep going down this path. Lorna's liking the power a little bit. Lorna really is digging it, so...
I think you should continue with your performances.
Pardon me, my lady. What's the point?
Don't mind me.
I'm not very good, and it's only for the
same Don't mind me. Just having a bit of a episode here. All right.
Shame if you stop.
So, if we check our book, we're back down to 0% fed. So, next level, now that we are risen, is master. We must feed at least 12 times and drain 400%. And we must kill 4 people by feeding. And that we've done through battle, so like we can get that pretty easily. Now, with that, I wonder what skills we receive. Okay, Dark Gift. Consume a portion of your own current health to return for rewarding 3 times as much health over 10-second duration. Oh! So I sacrifice a bit, but then it ticks back to me threefold. You may sense the presence of the dead and undead around you. That would be nice for being in dungeons. Improve Vampiric Sight. Very good. Last Stand. Still have Vampiric Seduction. We still have the concealing of our identity. Vampiric Speed. Channeling your stamina, you are able to move much quicker and time appears to slow. Interesting. Okay.
I think you played beautifully.
All right, Wilhelm. I suppose the least I can do for
you. I do go a bit faster, I think. What if that there's like a numeric value here? Like Vampiric Step, move more quietly, evasion, 20% chance to dodge power attack. Ooh, that's awesome. That's like slow time right there. Okay. And I sense garlic. I wonder if I'm going to actually be seeing that soon.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High
Hrothgar. I'm satiated. That's nice. All right, let's head up to High Hrothgar. All right, it's still friggin' bright out. That's awesome. So I think I'm too close to town to get this guy. Oh, look. I'm actually like ticking away. Look at that. Look, my health is going away. Oh my gosh. Let's try Dark Gift.
Please, someone do something.
So it... Oh! Bandit Explorer. Get him! I'm not going to feed on him near town. Oh, jeez. I wonder if they'll get on me for eating his heart, or harvesting his heart. Just looting. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Delish. You know what? I'm taking your armor for that, you piece of garbage. That was nuts. I just used the gift. So, I was... Wait. That did piss him off. Run. Get out of here. Oh, they are mad. Oh, frick. Let's keep going. Is it giving me health back over time? Yeah, actually it is. It is giving me health back. Let's not sneak. Let's just go. They'll be fine. Yeah, see, they're fine. There we go. Sacrifice a bit of our health. So we're going to have to find a way to do some day walking here. And I do have some ideas, but we'll just keep moving forward to see how that unfolds. Potions are obviously going to be a necessity. Which is why I've been bumping out alchemy. Maybe there's a cave along the way. That one's way down in the gorge. Uh-oh. Quick save. That my screen like blacked out like when I look at a shrine or something. That was really odd. Weird. Graphical glitch. I don't know if that showed up for you guys, but maybe it did. I'm not sure. You know, bring the clouds on, right? Let's keep Unrelenting Force ready in case we do get attacked. And it looks like I'm really actually gonna have to take a potion. So this is interesting. We're kind of testing the waters here when it comes to vampirism. And just kind of learning how it goes, I suppose. Alright, this is where we ended. This is good. We went back to sleep. Oh, we can level up. Oh, that sounds like a troll. That sounds like a troll. Oh yeah, that's a troll. Da, 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 da. How effective is that? Not really that effective. Poison. Hey, that hurt. No. Oh, he took me down. Oh, he got me. Oh man. Gotta be real careful with those guys. I saved back here with the graphical glitch. Should have just leveled up. Oh man. I wonder if drain life is gonna do any good on that guy. Let's go up here and engage him again. And we didn't use unrelenting force. We didn't do anything. We just kinda like ran at him. Hey, you're a Nord, but you're not impervious to damage, my friend. Alright, let's do this. Let's do Magicka and health. Is he up here? What? Did they change it? Huh. Oh, the game's having pity on me right now. Alright, well, that's a bit odd. Oh, no, it's not. Is that doing anything? I mean, it's giving me health. But that's it. Alright, we're going to save right here in case we get into a lot of trouble. No, 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 dark gift. Oh, no, I have dark gift on not unrelenting force. Okay, we're going to have to back off. We're going to have to back off. Hit him! Come on, force! I'm like hitting Z! I'm hitting Z! Oh, I'm burning sunlight. Ah, oh, that's bad. This is bad news. Alright, come on. Oh my gosh. Oh jeez. Alright, I'm getting a little owned here. Let's retreat to the shade. And now I'm glitching, of course. Or I'm getting some like frame rate drop. Alright, we gotta play this right. I have no magic. Here we go. Get a little bit back. Here's the thing, like you can set them on fire, but then they start to regenerate so quickly. And then I get back in the sun. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Not gonna work. Oh, dark gift. Yep. Oh, man. I don't have to run from the troll. But cooler heads must prevail, right? Let's just keep rolling. Will they keep coming? Can I get in the shade? Nope. That's seriously not helping me. Oh, there he is. Awesome. Awesome. Alright. Damage. Longbow. This is not a good place to be where I'm having to use, like, weapons I'm not used to. Look at my health, too. Dark gift. It's like doing nothing. Watch. It's doing nothing. Alright, I'm gonna have to level up and probably go from there. Alright, let's level up. Stamina. Okay, yep. Seeing this coming. What are all these abilities? Yeah, whatever. We don't need to mess with those right now. I don't think they're gonna help anyway. Ooh, destruction. Okay. Augmented flames and shock. Flames. 10% more damage. Missile type spells have a 2% chance to strike down a target. So. Flames. Is he still coming? Alright, he is. I have an idea. There's got to be another traveler up here, right? There you are. Hello, friend! Hey. I'm in a bit of a bind. Could you help me out? No promises that I won't try to seduce you in the vampiric persuasion, okay? But, is he gone? Nope! Friend? There's a troll. You wanna do a little something about that? Thank you. Oh man, that's awesome. That is awesome. Can I talk to you? Who are you? Thanks for saving my bacon.
I'd prefer to leave
okay,
it at that.
Fair enough. Fair enough. Let's see. Not Last Stand. Oh, not Dark Gift. Where is it? I want to seduce her, and then... That's Sight. That's Undead. Seduction. Yeah, I need to have that on me. Alright, so... Thank you for the help.
Damn wizard. Keep your spells off of me.
I appreciate the help. Oh! I killed her! Oh no! I'm a bit stronger than I thought. You saved me twice. You saved me twice. I'm so sorry. I will take your book and remember your great sacrifice. These are interesting. Some good reading that we'll have for later. White Hood. Sorry, friend. Sorry. We're having a rough day, guys. We are having a rough day. Lydia died. That girl that just saved us, she just bit the dust. Great. And it's a bigger one. So, great. Hey, friend. How you doing? Yeah, you're just a straight-up frost troll, not some pygmy. Still taking a lot of hits. And you're still up in my grill. Oh! Sorry, let's move. Sorry, I'm loud. Sometimes I'm loud. Okay, that's working. It's just I'm gonna die before it finishes. Like, a little health. A bit of magic. I have to keep applying because he's a freaking troll. He regenerates. Oh, come on. Oh, we're getting him. Oh, don't hit us. Okay, do we have another magic potion? Ah! Oh, we have tons! What am I... Friggin' A! Oh, that's resist... I cannot read. Come on, get him! Take him down! Yes! Very nice. A little destruction magic learning there. 5. Fantastic. Alright, let's do a little dark gift. Just for good measure. We are satiated. I keep going in and out of inventory, but I want to check this real quick. I'm so sorry. 30% of health, and we killed somebody. She gave us 30% of the 400% that we need. Let's just keep doing Dark Gift. Will stamina come back a bit? Oh, it comes back just real slowly. I don't know if it's outpacing what the sun is doing to me. How far up are you guys? It's cold. The sun shouldn't bother me this much, right? Oh, this is interesting. I will admit this. It's a little hard. It's a little frustrating, right? You know, to constantly think about feeding and stuff like that. But hey, that's what happened to us. You know, we can't be cured. We have to live with this, and we have to learn to control our powers a little bit more. We've become stronger. Unfortunately, we took somebody out in the process, so... You know, now that I think about it, I really hope there's no shrines in here. It's not going to end well. I'm really tempted to pick up those berries, but I'm going. I'm just going. Is that a potion? I don't get poisoned. I thought that was a health potion. Alright, let's get in here, guys. Let's get in here. Please. Solid roof. Oh, jeez. Look at her face. She takes sun damage. Let's heal. That is bad news bears. Look at how little that does to us now. Okay, here's the thing. I am a little concerned that these guys are going to know we're a vampire. So... Let's go ahead and switch over. And I think we'll call this one good for now. I think we'll warm up here. But thank you everybody for joining. It's been a very interesting episode. A lot of loss, a lot of learning. But we're figuring it out. We're gonna figure it out. This is tough, but this is the life we've decided to lead. So again, thanks for joining. Leave something in the comments. Let me know what you think. Are you as sad as I am that Lydia died? So kicking myself for that. And this is an extra long episode, so let me know if you like the longer episodes or if you want shorter ones, like half-hour ones. So I'll see you guys next time. Later.